What is up, guys? So right now I'm up and it's around 7. It's 6:50. So you know we gonna start off the day with a normal tea or coffee. Have tea. I'm making tea. It is sweet and I love it. This morning, we are going to be pranking my brother. We're going to put some ketchup and mustard on his face. And my mom already talked this out. She said I can put no permanent work on it. But you know, the typical. So, we're going to go back there and let's begin. Right now, I'm hanging my cousin back there asleep. I stayed up like all night waiting to do it. You know what? I got up, it was like 6:30. I got up to start the typical day. Got my little snuggie right here. I still got my clothes on. Got my little I call bedroom shoes. You know, typical morning. Just normal typical morning. But for Jalen, this won't be no typical morning. Oh my bad, guys. But let's get into the video before they wake up. So y'all know, y'all probably don't, but my brother is skinny. He's getting fat though. So we go decorate him like a little sausage. We got some mustard. Then we got some ketchup. The old poppy ketchup. You can do anything. Just get they ass, okay? Now, let's go. Let's go. Okay, so they room is dark as hell. So you may not see me. Okay, but I'm gonna go. Alright, y'all. I'm in his room. I had to find something like light. Because his room is dark as hell. When nothing is on. But the TV is on and it's still not enough light. So I gotta use this light. Okay, I just took the bus and went ahead and put the light on. But it still ain't work. So, I'll be right now. Y'all not gonna be able to see this, but y'all go see him after. Scared as hell because I don't know what he's gonna do. I don't know if he's gonna punch the shit out of me or not. So y'all, we'll just have to see. I'm gonna get him. I gotta get him. He said he wanted this prank war. So he came up with a prank, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and get him. I don't need the revenge prank. I'm gonna go ahead and get him real quick. So I'm gonna get him. Yeah. So y'all, I did get him, but I'm sorry because y'all couldn't see it. He was doing all this flipping and all this and that. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this back in the refrigerator. Okay, they back in the refrigerator. So I want y'all to help me come back hard and even harder. Him request it and I will get him. Hit me up on my Instagram, my music feed. Y'all know, comment down below what I should do because I'm gonna get him. All these scare pranks he been doing on me, it ain't been on camera, but he been up to something. So y'all help me. I'm gonna go back in this cold ass house because it is cold as hell in there. That's why I came outside. So it is bright early. See? So, see? It's coming out of the dark blue. So, yeah. Come again. Y'all. Love you. Bye.